episode of Call of Duty World War 2 Let's Play. Let's get straight into it.
Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It was my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders when we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. Got a whole damn forest to clear so the convoy can get through. So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you, pal.
I tried to warn you.
Coach, come in, speak.
She's pregnant.
Whoa! Hey! That's huge!
All right. Daniels is gonna be a daddy.
She was trying to let me know. I wasn't ready to hear it.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
Everyone gather around.
Where's Daniel?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
Let's go. The factory.
The Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. For lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable. But our division boasts a proud history of firsts. In World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack. First to launch a counteroffensive. First across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us. Nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Let's go, let's move out then, people. Let's
Duty
move.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in 5.
Amen.
Hey, Daniels, can you do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis? He's watching the perimeter.
You got it.
Anytime, bro. Anytime. I just need to fix something. Sorry for the wait, guys. Graphics. Advanced. I'd like my render resolution to be native.
Morning.
Thank you.
Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, buddy.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been non-stop. I heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
We are moving!
Our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with 2nd Platoon at the river. Then
yes,
we move
yes.
Out.
Let's move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy kind. Bridge has been
changing guys, just
all
let
day.
Me know down in the comments secure. Below if you're enjoying this Let's Play so far.
Here she is!
I know, I
Davis
am.
Davis assembled the biggest stand armored convoy ever!
If that don't put the fear of God in them crowds, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the Rhine.
That's why we need to hammer those guns and keep them alive. And wash your asses. You're in the death factory.
Oh, shit. I thought we were in the love factory.
My nana, she broke her hip. Everyone.
Do I look like your nana?
Now that you mention it.
kiss my frozen ass.
I'd rather kiss my nuts.
That's a pretty kiss.
Everyone on me! Marks, how you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
All right, first platoon, let's help these boys out.
Push up.
Set up perimeter defenses.
All right, grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed. We'll advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters, it ain't going to be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, Father.
See these Kraut dragon's teeth? No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Let's go, people. Let's go. Let's go.
Kraut's coming through the fog!
Get back to cover! Defense positions! Hold the line!
Firing positions!
Concealing their movement.
They're coming!
Fire!
Moving in from the southeast!
SS troops! Fall back position! Western bridgehead!
Pull it back!
Well, he doesn't want me to help you, so sorry, God. Zasper, I need help. Thank you.
Sergeant, call him out.
I'll take that for you.
Enemy armor.
Panzer inbound.
Panzer, toss him over.
Grenades, whatever you can find.
Yes, sir.
That fucking load.
Watch out!
Head out.
Check the bodies for weapons!
Shit. People. People. Why? I'll take that out.
Memo, sir.
Spot them out, please.
Off. Enemy armor.
Panzer inbound.
Panzer!
Check for mines, grenades, whatever you can find!
Yes, sir!
Yeah.
Panzers down!
They're falling back!
They're retreating!
Good work, Daniels.
First platoon, rally on...
We're coming, sir!
Daniels, get over here!
I'm on my way.
Rally up!
We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Let's go. We can do it. Let's go, Turner.
Ammo when you're ready, Private.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
Yeah, but I don't need ammo.
It could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
Oh, God.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the...
Well...
We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Stay low. Patrol ahead. Your signal.
Let me just heal up, please.
Fire!
First platoon, advance!
Daniels is covering with the
I need more ammo, sir!
Thank you.
Shit, it's a trap! We've been spotted! Come on! Artillery! It's a trap! Keep moving!
Get up, Red.
Paul?
I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fighting. Can't
Paul?
Give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
Just leave your shotgun here.
Of course you will. Please. You don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul,
Then why are you leaving me again for the second time?
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Well, fuck it. Briggs.
Briggs! Oh, God.
That looks nasty. Ooh, I have a pistol at least. I thought I was gonna have a pistol.
Gotta find the assembly point. Jesus. Oh shit!
I shall stay hidden.
Sit down, good day! Move!
All right, we did it,
you
guys.
You got it, sir.
Man, now that was fucking close. Just hold on, just pouring me something to drink quickly. Wow. I'm dehydrated, man.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Crowd's probably abandoned.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon.
I'll check for supplies.
Yep, I need to. Ah. Grenades. Just what I was thinking. I was thinking, what about nades? Because I need them.
Guys out there? No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly point.
Nope, that one's better. Thank you.
Listen. It's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river. Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly point.
And then silence those guns.
Stop in that bunker. Gonna flush him out. Stay low. Head down.
got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach it.
We'll get him.
You need to hurry.
I'm just healing.
Flush him out. Please help me.
Ah.
Help!
There's no way I can get you, guy. That guy is a super shot, so I'm very sorry about that.
I got you covered.
He's not alone.
Let's go, let's get in. Let's eliminate this bitch.
Let me slide!
He's down!
You did good, Daniels.
Bastard.
Moving out. On
now
me.
Give me a sniper, please. Then, I like my...
There he is, clear.
Singing
that soldier rifle. Didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far.
I know he didn't have to die, but I couldn't risk him. One shot and I'm on 10% of health.
Gunfire! You must be near our guys. Let's move!
Demo, Turner.
I need more.
Oh, people, how many times
am
I gonna see my ass in this game? How many?
Gotta clear the area.
of them.
Good job, Daniels. Come on, follow it at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground. When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way,
snipers,
sir.
Get the cover! Get fire on them!
Just Joel, I need to see that blinding lights that they do. Where the fuck did your head go?
Send him this way. Sir, ready for ammo. Grenade out. We'll hold him off. Stay alert. We're gonna wait for Pearson, then proceed to the assembly point. Style, Daniels.
All right. Okay. After dying almost a few times, I believe we pulled through.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together. Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
It's never stopped him before. Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels. My gut tells me something's off. If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if Pearson sees an opening, he'll take it. Squad be damned. There's a storm brewing between Turner and Pearson, and it's only going to get worse.
All right, guys, thank you for watching this episode. Please leave a like, subscribe, also drop a comment down below. And feel free to share the video if you want, and let me know how you enjoy the Let's Play so far.